But
Oh,
whatever, the
damn,
sword
let's
dungeon
go.
was a
Yes.
fucking disaster.
Gotta take a deck.
Why do you
Little
make a
dice.
lot of noise for no reason?
Use three dice.
Oh, you're low.
High.
Nine.
Nine to beat.
Lit.
I can't beat your rolls at all. You know that?
Just the best. I'll go first.
That's five. Cards in hand. Yeah. Go ahead, Jack.
The one that blows up monsters.
Aye. Wait. Why do I have four cards? Oh. This is my quick card.
Well,
pass. Set two. Have
you're
call
black
and bring.
Same thing.
Guys inside.
Use this one.
That's fusion. Come on, I was focused so well last time I did this.
Put a die on top of the bone. No, like put a die on top of the bone. There we go.
Fusion.
Yep.
The best one around.
Is that the the Millennium Hat got a reprint of?
Yeah, I like it. But this is like literally Dex too.
No, it was the Millennium Pack. There's I don't know. End of the damage step. I'll actually want legacy pawns. With its effect, obviously.
Yeah, over.
It's on activation.
On activation?
Yeah. Since it's a trap, I can use to activate it. I can activate its effect when I activate it.
Okay, that's fine.
But Glial's effect hardening spine?
Yeah.
Special stem.
Okay. Battle phase is.
Yep.
May phase. Two. Where I went. Yeah, we got burning 424.
Okay.
One pass.
So, would like to see Pond's effect? Targeting this one. The pass turn.
Hungry. This. Got you. Monster Reborn.
Yep.
Ha! Summon School. I want the Summon School. Yeah, I want the Summon School. Battle Phase. It doesn't do anything anymore, right?
Unless you take it off the field by card effect.
You take
700.
700. Any. Burn you for another 24. Yep. Bam.
Yeah. In response to your interface, scapegoat.
This guy. Scapegoat tokens. Yeah.
Draw. Standby main. This is radiant.
And we can do a chain. Both at
24.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't have an effect to do it.
This card was terrible. Oh, I don't know. If I lower blindly. So we went 2 out of 30. Yeah, my hand wasn't that super good, but it works.
As long as it gets the win.
Yep.
We're gonna win her. She can get her.
The two I had were so odd. Glial and the one I never summoned was Ravnir. Both of which revolve around the graveyard.
Oh.
But yeah, no sign. I don't know what side inside that though.
Everything.
Everything evenly matches because.
I'm 90% sure my effects trigger off of evenly matched. Leaving the field because of an opponent's card
going
effect.
Going face down though?
It doesn't matter. As long as it doesn't go to the main deck, it's good. I'm pretty sure. I don't know how vanishing face down works, but
I don't think he is.
First again.
Yep.
So this is what we're doing, huh?
Play my deck over here. This is weird.
Not past turn.
Careful.
Yep.
Yeah, very rare on this side. The cactus feel. Front of my phone.
It has the sealed
view. Nice.
Okay.
has to steal our approval. Sorry.
Crack is real.
Okay.
No one's on was bad.
Okay.
Yep, make it 3,000.
Okay.
So, yeah. Bow face.
Chalice, targeting radiant. Negates its effects and it gains 400, putting it at 32.
That's fine. Okay.
Yep.
I'm gonna take
200.
That's easy.
Sheep tokens.
I'm just freaking out like hardcore.
Stand by main.
Dice to write it out. Just the die. Building up. Something.
This is radiant.
These have a death box.
Is that
so
right?
Yeah.
Radiant.
Sure.
Norm summon Dendrite.
Yeah.
Enter battle phase.
Yeah, you got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
It's yours.
Yeah, right.
I'm just gonna open Rageki and Monster Reborn this game. Juice Lumber.
He's just gonna get Crystal Wing using the average combo.
All I run is links. I don't even have an XYZ2 in my extra deck.
Game 3.
See, how come this isn't an XYZ based archetype?
It's not, it's a link base.
They're all the same levels, they're all level 2 Earth Insects.
I don't know because they didn't want it.
They could just give them an
because,
XYZ monster.
Because Zectors are the insect XYZ.
You should have mentioned XYZ. Their XYZs are not that great. They also have a link.
Oh, well, that's by
DJ. They have a link.
Now, because of, like, Zectors support.
Sectors weren't good because of their link or their XYZ monsters. They were good because Hornet and Dragonfly were designed terribly.
You meant like good. Yeah, that's why it took bulls.
They're just designed terribly.
Mirror mass and Sectors in the end.
Cancer.
If you like bullish chows, no.
Check the internet to see what it is.
They just fall off.
The
or you have that bell in them. They just fall off. Don't get his effect.
Chad WebMD. Turns out I've been dead since 2006.
Alright, you don't think we need that dice anymore. Working better now.
What did WebMD say? I said my computer had a virus. It's weird.
You can go first.
I can go first.
Yeah, you love going first, right?
Set.
You were born
last. Oh, I dropped my hand into my. Now I gotta pick it out.
I had this. Ooh, this.
That's an 8-card hand.
Fusion.
Good.
yeah, do we do this one hand? You, we love that one.
Drops 2 cards in, picks up 8. Oh, wow.
Oh, that combo. I return two to the deck, and these are the eight that I get.
Okay.
It's the hidden effect of desires.
Yeah, see, the hidden effect is if you turn it over and backwards, rip it in half, and then throw it away, you get this hidden effect in the middle of your game.
What's that?
Creature swap, you banish them. We enter battle phase.
Alright, you have that again.
Pawns, effect.
Yeah.
Spine, effect.
That one that pops.
Yep.
Yeah, you can go.
Stand by me.
Yeah.
Monster born, targeting the fusion monster?
Yeah.
There. Normal summon receptor?
Yeah. Yep.
Enter battle phase.
Yeah.
Attack for 32 to the one you can't respond with.
Alright.
And let's see that mirror force. Set one and pass.
Hurrah. That's not fucking helpful.
Don't swear, Smash. It's bad for the soul.
Yeah, I lost. And I was like,
what was your hand? I could have kited you over.
And how does that help? It doesn't.
It makes the end faster.
My dog, a monster at least, I could have done something. Like, even the rest thing, exactly still. That plays if I try to do something good.
Yeah, girl cosmos.
That doesn't.
Helps me.
Oh, play Vedran.
Yeah.
Against Brandon.
No, I don't care who I go against. Sure, I'll go against Brandon. I'm not scared.
You're playing Vedran. Alright.
Alright, well, that's one duel. So, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. And see you guys next time about live duels.